I wanted to do something with that you know, was in my budget for one thing, and also that was.
I don't have a budget. Yeah.
Was
got one. Budget?
What budget?
Well, a lot.
You're
a budget,
cars,
rent a truck. Yeah.
I wanted to record direct to two track. You know, yeah. That was it. But using, you know, like they got digital stuff now, so I went in and did. You know, so
we don't know about that stuff.
So that's the '80s technology, you know, and doing it with doing a '50s style. So there's no overdubs, no. It's mixed. It's done. Yep. You know, you go in and listen to it back, and go, you know, go play it once. Go in and listen to it. You know, okay, bring the piano up, take the horns down, or whatever it is, and
start
and
over.
Then, do it one more time. Right. And next song. I mean, we did an album in one night. I mean, that was it. I'm really happy with it too. I mean, if we would have sat and recorded, you know, and then okay, come and do the vocals 3 days later, and then bring in these guys and do that later, and then put it all together and then mix it down and all that, and you get this. There's something about getting it in one chunk.
That's twice you hit that string.